Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Randy. Last time we left off, we finished up the second floor, dealt with annoying ass rats, learned that Guiji can vibrate, and that we can beat Booze to death. And that's how we take care of him. Now we're headed up to the fourth floor and was it four? I think so. I hope I'm right. If not, we might be chasing some Booze to start off. Okay, no, we're going the right way because now we get a cutscene. Okay, we're good to go. I don't... No, this isn't the one that I like. I don't know which one this is. Fucking hell. I can't even get a minute in. Oh my god. Hey Luigi, if you found yourself needing to return to the lab quickly, I got the perfect solution for you. I've streamed playing with transfer system, all you have to do is access the VR and select lab, and we'll be face to face in an instant. The system goes both ways too. When you're ready to go back to your adventure, the system will return you to the same place you left. And that's all. I was just down there, you fucking asshole. I don't think it's working. But that worked! Okay, that was just a... Okay, I thought that was a jewel. Ooh, but we... We can take a... Looks. Oh my gosh. There's movement with the Wii. The Switch controller. I've been using the analog. Sorry, I'm making people probably very dizzy. Sorry, that is just kind of cool. Oh. And I still fuck up. Oh my god, I'm not gonna be able to get any timing for this. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh, I can't do it early. I keep going early. There we go. Get assaulted with popcorn, but get a gem for the area. Again, I'm not going for all the gems, but like if I can find all the gems, that'd be great. I do want to go fight the bartender. But we'll go in here. Oh my gosh, that leg is like going to town. That sounded like a peach toad. What is a peach toad? I ain't got a damn clue. This might actually be a short one, which is great, because then that means we'll be able to look for Booze. Okay, now time for me to struggle to see. Okay. Now how do I get- Do I have to wait for all the seats to like... GTFO? Oh wait. Do I have to just hide? I don't remember. I'm assuming we just keep running. Because he has no mercy. Okay. I feel like both of them were told that they would be the, like, main. Oh, you little son of a bitch. Oh, you little bitch. I'm gonna beat you to death with your friend. Oh, you don't get to beat anyone like that. Transformers. Robots in the sky. More like robots in the pit. Oh. I love how I said I'm not going to need that stupid thing. And I'm over here about to die. I need hearts. Oh gosh. Oh! I think I know what I'm supposed to do with those bombs. Okay. Damn it. Okay, now I know what I need to do. Okay. Oh god, I missed! Shit. Okay, I have bad aim. Like, I don't do first person for shooters for a reason. And this is part of the reason. I never came onto here. There we go. Where's that little son of a bitch? And then he, like, possesses... He really is just a repo man for this thing. Oh, boy. Don't spit your teeth out. How old do you think you are? Like, that's not necessary. Okay. Oh my god, did I actually time it? Did I actually time that and I didn't get hit? Yo.
Hold up. Ah! There we go. I never came into this game claiming to be able to shoot. There we go. See, these are like the boss battles that I really like, that are like multi-pronged like this, and they have like so many other components to them than just being like, oh, you need to like catch this thing. Oh my gosh, we're gonna have to probably do this like 4 more times. Oy vey. Okay, now he's gonna spit his teeth. Round 3 of teeth. Okay, now he's going to jump. Jump. I feel like there's another jump. Yeah. Oh, more teeth. Oh no. I can't. Oh god. My distortion is very off right now. Okay. This should be it. Oh my gosh, quit spitting teeth out! You have like 52. I think you've been shooting like 10 out every time. Also, how am I missing all of this? I thought I had another round of tea. Can I hit him as he's... back up here. I never hit you. Gooigi. I never hit that. God, now I have to deal with this again. I feel like I might be able to hit him like that, but I have no faith in myself. Gosh. Okay. Oh no, give me. Okay. This is gonna straight up take the entire episode. But these are the boss battles that I really like. Even if they take forever. Like, I have, like, and obviously, like, each time, you should be getting more challenging boss fights, like, as we go. I'm just gonna follow. Come on. Fuck. God, I really cannot see when it does that. I'm not even kidding. I really cannot. Like, I cannot get the spatial awareness of where those teeth are. Teeth. same thing. Because if we get hit again, we're dead. I'm not even kidding. I'm like straight up struggling to figure out. There we go, finally. Okay. It's your little bitch. Oh, fuck. Get the fuck out of there, old man. Where's he at? Okay, good. I don't have to do that again. Okay, good. Good. I don't have to do another round of the piano. Okay. That actually didn't take as long as I thought it would. I legit thought that was gonna take... I thought that took, like, the entire 20 minutes. And it only took 16. Like, yo, let's go. Let's do it. I swear to God, if there's another rat, I'm gonna punch you in the face, Luigi, if you lose this little rat.
Yeah. Oh, bravo.
Oh, we should have saved Toad. Put it in your pocket. Okay, let's go save Toad. Yeah. Time to destroy my voice. It looks like you rescued one of your friends, Luigi. It'd probably be best if your friend stayed here with me in the lab. You should take the Toad to the elevator.
Wow.
And now we have a buddy. And I don't have to ruin my voice because of him. And I hit the wrong button. We'll come back and investigate. Like, once we drop the Toad off. I don't know how many boos there are in this game. I don't.
Mm-hmm. Okie dokie.
Bye, Book Toad. Hopefully you don't get murdered. Egad.
Yellow.
Luigi, managed to find one of your friends. How many does that leave, though? I see. Two Toads, Princess Peach. Oh, and your big brother, too. He's still captured. Wait, was Mario always the older one? Seems like there's a bit more work to do. Wouldn't you say? Well, good luck. Okay, we are gonna investigate up here. Again, I'm not sure if there is a boo in every, like, boss battle. But we are gonna investigate up here before continuing on. Looks like Luigi doing something. hard. My god, that was a tough ass boss battle. There we go. Orchestra. Like, this was never something like anyone in my class did, as like no one in my band class did this in middle school, but that very much feels like a middle school thing. Yeah, to do. I've never seen this before. Steal all the wigs. So it doesn't look like there's anything else that way. I think we got everything. But the thing is I have no idea where all the booze are. Cause like I'm not feeling anything. Nothing over that way. Okay. I don't know how much we'll be coming back to previous floors, but I do want to look around for the rest of the episode to see if there's any booze.
Oh, yeah.
Unless we're forced into going to six. Yeah, why do you keep, like, imagining Luigi's, like...
Oh, yeah.
Hold on. Is this the one that I think? I don't know if that's the one I think it is. We are gonna look around though and just see if there are any like booze that are available to catch. And I'm gonna get very dizzy in the process. It's totally fine. Luigi will weirdly stand oriented. Is a boost alone.
Oh.
I don't know if this is picking up. Is that picking up? I don't know.
Oh
no.
Uh-oh.
Wrong way.
Guarantee.
he can be all the way over there? Oh, that stupid little whore. I didn't realize.
Wow.
Bingo. This area is too stupidly big. Okay, apparently there's a chaiselong there. A random... Ooh! Hey, diamond.
Got it.
Okay. Let's go back to looking for this boo.
I think might be my favorite. I'm not sure. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.